NCAA champions, I had a chance to talk to Coach Rick Pitino, Peyton Siva, and the most outstanding player of the Final Four, Luke Hancock, just moments ago. Every team is different. What was it then about this team that allowed them to get that done last night?
Well, think about it. 16 straight games coming off a 5-overtime loss at Notre Dame. I think this team is remarkable in a lot of different ways, but their chemistry is something to behold.
How did that feel last night as the final buzzer sounded and you looked up and saw that you'd won a title?
I still don't think it's hit me yet. We just tried to enjoy last night, but it was an unbelievable feeling just being out there with our team. So happy for these guys, for Kevin Ware, and for our team and our community and everything. We're just happy to be in this situation.
And Peyton, I want to ask you, the world learned that your coach is now on the hook for a very, very big celebration. The tattoo on the way. What do you expect Coach Pitino to turn to in the end?
I don't know yet. You know, he told us at the beginning of the year that if we win it all, that he'll get a tattoo. So he's a man of his word, and hopefully I'll be there when he gets his tattoo.
Coach, Peyton actually said it was the team's biggest motivation. Have you given any thought to the ink that you're now facing?
Well, I don't know if it was that, but, you know, the funny thing about it, this young man is probably the best conditioned athlete I've ever coached. I call him the Samoan leprechaun because he's such a dedicated athlete. And I kept telling him at halftime, man, you really let me down. I thought you were a well-conditioned athlete. You're terribly out of shape.
Coach, you did your half of the bargain. Any thoughts for the Lady Cardinals as they look to do what you did last night?
Just think about it. I don't think in history, men's and women's championships for a city, and I actually think we're going to do it. Jeff Walz has the ladies primed, and we're really excited and pumped up to see it happen.
Coach Pitino demurred when he was asked what he might be getting for his ink.
Maybe a leprechaun.
Yeah, he can run, but he can't.